Louis Armstrong, one of our main goals is to instill a feeling to the kids that we are one. We want the kids to feel as if they are all in this together. If they ever need anything to rely on, they can rely on us.
I want our students to be persistent, to never give up, and to learn from their mistakes, and to view their mistakes as tools of learning.
In our vision, we want to take self-doubt and replace it with self-confidence so students have the confidence to face the outside world without second-guessing themselves.
Our vision is described by one word: fun, family. This is just not any program. We are united, we are one, and we encourage them. So every time they go home, they are always inspired.
We want all our kids to feel supported and loved. We want this to be their second home.
Last but not least, I want this program to be about having the kids share love. We want to make every student feel like every teacher is genuinely invested in them and that they feel love, and if they're lacking love in their lives, they find love in this program.
So our goal for 127, my personal goal, is to make sure that all of our students feel encouraged, they have fun, and they feel like they're involved in a safe space.
My goal is for everyone to embrace their inner artist and to really love yourself as an artist. And it was a phrase that I used when I was in a youth theater program. And it goes, I am an artist. When I am on stage, I am superhuman. My mind is sharp, my voice is clear, and my body is filled with energy. And I added this part, my art is a vessel of love. I give that love to myself and I share it with people. So I want every single artist to feel it.
My personal goal for 127 is for the children to see healing, to know their inner power, and to learn to manifest their deepest desires. I want them to know that everything they need lies within.
I've actually wrote like a whole book, but I'm going to write it. My vision for this year, 127, is to see my kids get through life challenges with the help of our talented teaching artists. Help them get better at what they love doing, also show consideration, show them that you care, be a big brother or sister to them, and make them feel like they're being heard.
My vision for 127 is to spread love so that everyone feels comfortable enough to grow.
I want to empower students with recognition and kindness. I want them to help them realize their ability to enrich the world.
My goal for 127 is for our students to feel engaged through field trips, energizers, and youth activities.
Sense of community.
And to create a safe environment and a comfortable space where children feel respected.
Where they belong and become winners.
To establish a sense of identity and self-confidence.
To provide a loving and patient environment
that feels like a second home.
Yay!
Some words and some things that we would like to do to implement and continue this program.
I think to start off, one thing that's really cool is that we don't really discriminate by age. So in all of our classes, we have 6th graders, 7th graders, 8th graders. So they all think they're different, but they're like a year or two apart. They're not all that different. They can all be friends.
Piggybacking from him, I feel like that's also, it could be overcome fear, because a lot of kids from the first time
Nice. Yeah, also on that, I think family is a good, like, important factor that we should implement, because like you said, like, we have 6, 7, 8 graders together, you know, so then if they feel like family, they'll be able to help each other out. Like, I help my family out because I care for them, you know, I love my family.
We will implement appreciation because we will want all the kids to appreciate it, because there's a lot of other kids in different schools that would want to have the same experience that our kids are having in school. So appreciation would be a big thing.
So a big thing for me is acceptance in the classroom and just for our kids. I don't care if you like Yu-Gi-Oh, if you like to play with Barbies, if you like Jordans, if you like basketball, it's like you're still, I just want you to be comfortable being who you are. And you know, it doesn't matter. You know, I'll sit with you and play Yu-Gi-Oh, I'll sit with you and play with Barbies. It doesn't really matter to me, but like, you're still a friend. So that's a big thing.
Yeah. But then I think in the end, it's like, I think we all agree on the fact of having quality. This idea of like, giving these kids like a really, really amazing program, and they feel that, and they take something away from it, that's going to be super special. Hopefully, they'll remember that for the rest of their lives.
Yeah, and just to piggyback and to accompany what everybody's saying, is how to have willingness. We should all be willing to forgive if a student makes a mistake, you know, giving second chances and things like that. Just to be willing to also learn from our students.
Yeah. I might start playing with Barbie.
So our motto is, our goal
is to continue
our tradition of unity through
experiences, compassion, and acceptance.
In order to give a family.
Yay!
230 on 3, family on 6. 1, 2, 3, 230, 4, 5, 6, family!